played way too much, despite doing like 10 other games since Gears came out. Yeah, let's do up top. The fucking middle, I mean, the power taps are nice, but I just feel like with regeneration off, like, we should easily be able to do the top with a little bit less power. I would say we could probably even still block off the side as long as somebody's posting up there. We got that team. We got the precision repairs, which repairs the fabricator. So I don't see it getting destroyed. No, yeah, it always is. Yeah, that is the downside about the one up here is you do get less power. Does anybody want a Lancer? Because I do want a GL. I'll put it on this locker right here. I guess I'll post up at the left for a second. Yeah, Jedi, why are you at the bottom already? Oh, you were invisible. Kind of get. So you just ran out there and. At the start of this wave, can everybody try to mark somebody? Thanks. I'm gonna see how much time I get back if I try to mark like two enemies real quick too. That was pretty shit. No, because only two targets was marked. And even still, for two, it wasn't that good. Hey, you might be a lot better over on the left, to be honest. I'll take whatever position you have after this wave. Because everything here is 5 meters, so you can bleed them out. Yo, did you know there's a 5 mechanics challenge? I don't know, somebody commented on one of my videos saying 5 mechanic challenge question mark. So I assume there's a 5 mechanic challenge to do. Interesting. Maybe he's just putting forth a challenge. That would be an interesting game. I mean, what's the point of it, though? I mean, it's a serious handicap, that's all. Energy tap upgrade. You know, somebody actually did that. I don't know if they posted it or not, but I know one of my friends was saying he did that. I forget who did that. I don't think it was it might have been Masters, I forget. They don't last long like this. Yeah, on that right. Get a little power if we take taps at the end of the waves. No, that's for the projectiles. I don't use that either. I don't think it has any new cards. I don't know. I've been liking... I used to run that explosive one, but I've been having a lot of fun the last few games I did with them. Just joining all Mulcher. Where are the lockers? Coming! The boom shot seems to recharge faster. Anybody else notice that? I don't know. Last two times I charged the boom shot, like within about a minute, I got three back. That definitely helps too. Might just be that. Not used to only having three needing to get back too. There's no room. I need a. It's kind of pointless. If the locker's not next to me, I'm not spamming shots. Securing the tap. Help me secure the tap. On the left, which is. Yeah. Nah, not behind me. Perfect timing. Fire on mark. Fortification cabin.
We understand. Energy collected. Energy tap upgraded. Oh, not again.
Area secure. Look around for ammo.
Gonna need a level 2 barrier at the bottom at the left. This one is nice, but like, if it gets to there, I'm dead.
Got a
sniper marked.
I probably should actually buy a third GL. They just bleed right out, so it's actually really powerful, this event.
Nice.
Actually, I'm gonna kill myself for a second boom shot too. Okay, grab any ammo boxes.
Cover me. Help me secure the tap.
Yeah, any torque bolt kill counts. Bleed, not bleed.
You're good.
No, yeah, but the bleed kills count. Wait. Yeah, bleed kills might not count. I think all the bleed kills count now, though. It counts for Kate, for her new card. Could be wrong. Been so long since I've been on here.
Energy tap upgrade.
Got another Lancer if anybody wants one. Hey, mark the other boss.
Oh, yeah, you can't stop this.
Is it marked? Is it marked?
Now you'll fight. We got spawns.
Yeah, you can mark again. Yeah, it's been used. Going back to his... heal up. He's dead. Oh, my locker got destroyed, though. Nice. Yeah. He can come kill this claw on the left in a minute.
Weapons locker deployed.
Pretty sure that line is old. Yeah, I remember that one. You probably repair this one close on the left. Besides the leech, who's staying up?
Energy tap upgrade. 30 seconds left.
Yeah, actually, leeches will probably destroy it. I'm not gonna waste GL shots on it to save it. I let anything come up close, I have really nothing for it. You might want to get out of there. Take that bitch now. Actually, I'll save that tap. Another one, man? Nah.
Securing energy tap. Yeah, that's right.
Sort of a key. Anybody want this ammo box in front? I'm grabbing it for 40 shots at the moment.
They're damaging the tap. Energy collected. Tap repaired. Good to go.
Got it.
Oh, wait, we got an 11. My fault. Need some money. Oh, easy bosses. Can you mark those two? Just let me know when they're both marked. Did I hit the bastion? That might miss. Ah, fuck it. Yeah.